Well, it's problem time. I had a lot of gaps between the tiles. Since I didn't have a planer and the board thickness is now the tile width, I ended up with around half a millimeter of difference between tiles. To fix it, I took the smallest one and set up the router to that thickness. And after a couple of tests, I reworked all of them,